Lisa with Scripts and Scribes. We are at the 2015 Stan Lee Kamikaze, and we have Garcelle and Sebastian with us. Thank you so much for letting us interview you.
Sure.
Now, you are the writers of this series, correct?
Yes.
Would you please tell me a little bit more about the series and what's going on with it?
Sure. The I Am series, we have our third book. We started off with I Am Mix, and I Am Mix really deals with diversity and embracing what makes you special, what makes you you. I Am Living in Two Homes is dealing with divorce, with kids who go back and forth. And it's really all coming from a positive place of loving both houses, loving both families, and not having to choose. And then the third one, I Am Awesome.
I Am Awesome is a kind of a celebration of self and how to be a good friend, how to be brave, not give up. Very kind of, you know, beautiful universal themes.
I love it, like, so much. You guys, that makes me so happy. Now, these are, they're made specifically for children, right? What's the difference, would you say, or, you know, what is the process for writing a children's book?
Well, I would say, really, you have to keep the kids in mind, and you have to, you know, their attention span is not very, you know, long, so you got to get to them and get the message out and make it fun, and our illustrations are unbelievable, and it just captures their attention.
Yeah, and I mean, there's certain tricks that you have to play as well, where you have little accents, like you in the I Am series, they have froggy friends that follow them around. So for the super young kids, they get to see what they get up to, the frogs, as well as the kids in the book, and then make them relatable. And I think that's what the beauty of what Garcelle and I have created is our kind of I Am universe is very culturally diverse, and it's being different is actually kind of cool. You find what makes you different and what makes you the same, and how you kind of blend those two worlds together.
Which I think, you know, in 2015, that's you know, this is the age for where we are really getting into where we are all beautiful and are unique.
Absolutely. There was a young lady who was here. She had to have been in her 20s, and she picked up the I Am Mix book and she started reading it, and she started crying. She was crying right here, and she got me all emotional. And she was just like, I wish there was a book like this when I was growing up, because I didn't know what to do. And I mean, it was just so touching. I'm getting goosebumps just talking about it. And that's the beauty of being able to relate to people and making people feel good. I mean, you know, life is tough enough. And I think when you can tell people that they're okay and they're special within a book, I think it's everything.
And do you have any advice to people who are maybe looking into getting to, and it's a little bit more technical question, but people who are looking to start maybe a children's series or writing a book, what advice do you have?
You'll be working very long hours.
Even for a children's book.
Yes.
Especially for a children's book. Mm-hmm. Because you have a huge responsibility, for a children's book, you have a huge responsibility to make sure you're not screwing anyone's lives up. A kid grows up with these things. I mean, I remember reading kids' books mm-hmm. from a very young age, and I remember which ones stayed with me. So that's why we go to extra special lengths to making sure all of our I's are dotted, our T's are crossed. And there are activity sections in the backs of the books. Really pay attention. Read lots of kids' books. Share lots of time with kids. And then I think also understand the age range that you're playing with is very important. Like Garcelle said, I mean, our books have beautiful, simple rhymes. Because we wanted to grab people that are also starting to learn how to read. And learning and understanding that rhyming helps kids learn how to read. And so understand your age range too.
What a beautiful thing. I love it. I'm so happy I found it, because if I have kids, like, this will be on their list. So
that's great.
Thank you so much for your time. And we are with Scripts and Scribes.
Thank you very much. Yeah.